if it's a good place for families to come.
And being 25 years, this is the excitement that I remember that everybody locally here felt about this festival years ago when it first started.
I just wish the festival all the luck in the world.
I've enjoyed it. They've got it set up nice. It's friendly, and I'll probably be back next year.
I think it's a wonderful event for the community.
I'll probably come to all 25 with the summer motions now.
Everybody together, and you know, they can enjoy family, wholesome fun, and enjoy great music at the same time.
Welcome to the Mission Temple. I need y'all to repeat after me. Holy Ghost. That was pitiful. Holy Ghost. Big Bang Theory. Pentecostal. The fire and brimstone. One, two, one, two, three. Eyes are all black and with the Bible and spark of love in his hand. It was only a year of revival. Man, to get on your knees. And if I don't rock, there's a two for one with salvation's free. Whoa! Job in a big...
come to all 25 of the summer motions now, and I always come to see the arts and crafts. I like summer motion. I brought my children when they were younger to the pony rides and to the petting zoo. I think it's a good place for families.
Ashland, how lucky can one guy be? I kissed her and she kissed me. Like the fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head? The room was completely black. I hugged her and she hugged back. As the citizen quotes, ain't that a hole in the boat? My head keeps spinning. I go to sleep and keep grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful. My sunshine and up the spring.
this is a great honor. I had the privilege, the honor to run it for 14 years, and I'm passionate about it. I'm passionate about our city. So I think, passing that torch is bittersweet, but it's I just wish the festival all the luck in the world that it continues, and our city benefits from that in so many different ways. I think it's going great. I mean, I hate the rain, but I taught them that that's things you just deal with. You don't have to use a lot of anxiety with it, but you prepare for it. You prepare for murder.
First one. I've performed in Ironton before several years ago, and I've been at different places in Greenup, but I've never got to do Summer Motion. Bunch of people here. I hope the weather holds all for us, but that's in God's hands, not ours, and it's going to be a lot of fun. It's a big deal out there. The inspiration comes from lithium, Prozac, Paxil, all those antidepressants I'm on. All you got to do is pop a few of those, drink a little coffee, and you too can ruin a good country song. So that's what I'm going to do tonight.
Revitalized, and it's all exciting again. So I'm really thankful to be a part of it.
From the grave to the grave, watch the curve, the hills and tunnels, never falter, never faint. Keep your hand upon the throttle and your eyes.
is your 10 finalists for the TCR Texaco Country Showdown 2013. Sean DePriest, Noah Frizee, Lance Ross, Brent Christian, Eastern Ridge, Nikki Hall, Bobby Blanton, Whitney Hodges, Becky Jarvis, Austin McCoy.